Team USA track and field star Gabby Thomas has earned her first Olympic gold medal. On Tuesday, August 6, Thomas took home the gold in the 200-meter women's final at the 2024 Paris Olympics. Thomas finished Tuesday's race with a time of 21.83, emerging as the clear gold medalist. The track star beat St. Lucia's Julian Alfred, who took home the silver medal in the 200m after winning gold in the 100m final at the 2024 Olympics.